Super Speers Brothers. I'm Blaine.
I'm Blanging.
Anyway, we're the Super Speers Brothers, and we're going to be playing a little bit of from our 10-episode series on Color a Dinosaur.
On Color a Dinosaur.
I believe the music is made by Tommy Tallarico. Let's get started.
Yeah. Okay.
So, here we are.
Okay, which one should I choose?
This
is going to determine everything, because yes. This determines, like, your morality.
Choose the Velociraptor! Choose the Velociraptor!
I don't know which one's supposed
choose
to be.
Choose Ducky! Where's Ducky?
They're all Ducky. They're all Ducky! Is that Ducky? Is that... What is that?
I think that is a hypotenuse.
It was high on potenuse.
A hypotenuse, okay. So I'm going to go with the theorem.
Oh, God. He's got serious problem.
Are these the colors I can choose?
Those are the colors, yeah. This is Nintendo, so there's basically...
So that button changes the color I'm choosing.
Yeah.
Oh, and that changes the color too.
Yeah.
There you go. Well, that's...
It's a very strange coloring mechanism. So, I hope you guys are enjoying Color of Dinosaur. It's actually...
It was one of my favorite games growing up as a kid. My favorite part is the fact that it doesn't...
This is not true.
The fact that it doesn't fucking work. That part's
color!
True.
God damn it!
I'm trying!
I'm talking to the machine.
Oh, okay.
The machine do better jobs.
What?
Of
no, that's not the color I chose.
It has to go through one first before it goes to the other because of color cycling?
I guess.
That's a thing. Did it not? Oh, you're using. Oh, I see. You're on the fly switching up your colors.
Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Okay, that's not what I wanted. What's. Why can't I. What? Oh, it's loading. It's loading.
Oh.
That's why it wasn't working. What?
It's loading! It's loading!
Thank you. We'll be right back.